Cooke. And Coach Cooke, your team, man, they had battled. They battled hard. They battled for the entire 40 minutes. And at the very end, controversy strikes this game. Just, I know you're feeling a lot of emotions right now, but can you just give us a little insight to your thoughts?
Well, first, let's credit Angelo State. You know, they had a tough road trip. They went to San Antonio. We did marriage team in overtime. They came here and battled. Let's not let the end plays not say great things about Angelo. They're a terrific team. They have a ranking for a reason. And they won two tough battle-tested road games. The end call, I'm not going to comment on that. Everybody saw that. Our guys made some terrific plays. They had a chance to win this game, and we came up a little short. Hopefully we use this as to propel us in the next three games before the semester ends.
Well, let's talk about some of the players that stepped up. One of the great scorers here, Sean Watkins, the guy that you pulled off from the walk-on. He played so huge, especially towards the end.
Absolutely. I was on Sean's butt at halftime. He played a terrific last 5-6 minutes for us. It would have been nice to have him on at the end of the game there. John Gramlich, a terrific game. And Ramir Burton, we need him. 19 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists. So
let's talk about James Caleb real quick. Yeah, he really carried you guys through that first half and the second half.
Yeah, we know James can shoot, and he showed that for sure.
I didn't know he could shoot like that.
Yeah, no doubt about it. And he's a terrific shooter, 21 points for that. I hope that's some confidence that he carries in. We need him. He's a very gifted offensive.
Coach, rebounding-wise, you guys did such a great job on the blocks. You guys are undersized, especially compared to their 6'10", 6'11" Giants. Yeah. What does that tell you about this team?
Yeah, they competed for sure, and you have to on the court. They're so big, and they've got a guy 33, Hollis, that played, he's probably 6'10", that played today that has not played in a while. So, they are very big. We had to keep them off the glass. I know we had a good game plan. Trey Lindsey did a great job with the scouting report. We just came up short.
Coach, I know it's a tough break. You guys took it to a number 16 team in the nation. You guys went toe-to-toe until the very last second, and it's no fault of yours.
I appreciate that. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, Coach. I'm Ray Cook.